Hey everybody, thanks for joining Simply Random Videos. We have moved the car around in the garage, now it's sideways, giving you a little more room to work. Alright, I went ahead and marked off the spots that are going to need the most attention with blue tape here. We got cracks and a hole. I smoothed out the inside of the jam. Go around the side here. Got cracks in the trunk lid. Section here missing. We have to rework the lip of the trunk area. A hole. Some more holes inside. Every one of these inserts all cracked. So this time we're just gonna work a little bit on the door jam. This whole area down here. Hole, that's a bondo. Can work down in there as well. Now we'll get started on the repairs.
Alright, now we got these areas that I got masked off, ready to be fixed with fiberglass matting. So our next step, I will mix up some fiberglass resin and fix all these spots with fiberglass matting.
we got all these fiberglassed up. All those spots are taken care of now. Just gonna let this set up overnight. Fully cure. And tomorrow we're gonna start grinding it down, bondo them up, smooth them out, continue on with the back end. Please remember to subscribe to our channel. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on any new videos. We'll see you next time.